back with a new video, and pretty much I haven't done like an outfit of the week video in like forever. Like seriously, it's been a long time. So I decided to do my new outfit of the week video, and this is my outfits from last week. And yeah, so I hope you guys like this video, and in the comments let me know which outfit you like the best, either Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. And I actually was lucky enough to not have school on Friday, which is just like, thank you. But yeah, and before I start this video, I just want to say I would like to dedicate this video to my friend Jewelean. She actually passed away last Thursday from a sickness, and I just wanted to say that I'm gonna miss you and that I love you. And yeah, so anyways guys, I hope you guys like my outfit of the week video, and let me know in the comments which outfit you guys like the best, and let's just get started. Okay, for Monday's outfit, I'm just wearing this pink and white striped crop top from Charlotte Russe, and my black skater skirt is from Kohl's. My gold heart necklace is also from Charlotte Russe, and my ring is from Kohl's. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. As for shoes, I'm just wearing my white Converse. Hills bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? As you guys can probably tell, there's a lot of spinning in this because I like to spin in skirts. I don't even know. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. We were caught up and lost. As for Tuesday's outfit, I'm just wearing this super cute flannel, which is from Target, and my gray tank top is also from Target in the sleepwear section, and my Paris necklace is just from a thrift store. Kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the. And my shoes are a pair of white Converse, like always. And my shorts I am wearing are a pair of denim shorts from Charlotte Russe or Forever 21. Wednesday's outfit, my pink tank top, which is like a lace detail, is from Mrs. Clothing. My cream cardigan is from Target. My necklace right here is also from a thrift store. And my high-waisted light denim shorts are from Kohl's. And my shoes are a pair of black flip-flops from Lauren Conrad. We are the ones you left behind. Don't tell us how. Tell us how to live our lives. 10 million strong. Outfit, I went a little bit more dressy, and my black and white dress is from Kohl's, which I am in love with. We are the ones you left behind. Don't tell us how, tell us how. And my Paris necklace is the same one from a few days before, because why not? There's nothing left to lose. Shoes, I'm just wearing these same black Lauren Conrad sandals. Thanks for the ropes you used to hold us down. Cause when I break through. My hair is actually really wavy, which looked really cute with this outfit, in my opinion. We ain't coming down. Hey, look what I finally made. This world is too damn jaded. And my black cutout cardigan is from Mrs. Clothing. Can't shut me down, curfew. And them girls, I take a few. Do what I wanna do. Friday. As for Friday's outfit, it was a little bit on the warm side, so I'm wearing a super cute black crochet t-shirt, which is from Target, and my red shorts are from Wet Seal, and like always, I am wearing my white Converse, and I went with no jewelry today, just because casual. Tell you one
everything I was saying. I tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder, tell her she's beautiful, but I don't want everything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and roll it up.
Anyways, guys, I hope you guys liked my outfit of the week video from last week, and in the comments let me know which outfit you guys like the best, either Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. So yeah, and anyways guys, I love you and I will see you guys next time. Bye.